actors are getting candy out of a candy machine. And for network television shows, we use primarily fake chips.
Something new to know, they use fake. Interesting.